So how did the first president of the United States get elected? Well, it wasn't a campaign, he didn't run, and it was a unanimous vote from all of the votes in the Electoral College. All 69. And while that may be weird, 1789 is the only odd year in the election history. George Washington was also known as the father of our country, and during his first term, the White House was built, but he was the only president to never live in it.